A near miss is broadly defined as something that falls just short of success. On a slot machine game, a near miss occurs when you have the jackpot symbol on the pay line on the first two reels, and just above or just below the pay line on the third reel. As one author wrote, "Ah, shucks, just missed it." The Alcohol and Gaming Commission of Ontario allows this type of near miss to occur up to 12 times more often than it would occur by chance alone. This is a very serious concern for problem gambling, as the outcome is being misrepresented to the player. Our published research used various sources, including the transcripts of the Nevada Gaming Commission's 1980s hearings and more recent slot machine design documents, called par sheets, to show that North American slot machines manufacturers routinely create this type of near miss. Our current research is a series of psychophysical investigations of the effect that various slot machine structural characteristics, including near misses, have on the problem and non-problem gambler. We are measuring arousal using heart rate, galvanic skin response, and pupil dilation. We expect to have our results by the end of 2009.